How did your arm feel on the field today?
It felt good. It's nice to get back into things. It's always nice having a great group of guys behind you, and you can rely on them for defense, and that just helps a pitcher out that much more.
Well, I tell you what, Matt, I'm watching your dugout every inning, even though it's a hot, muggy day. They had a lot of energy. They wanted to be out there hustling on and off the field. And if I'm a pitcher and if I see the enthusiasm from that dugout, it's got to give you a little extra energy.
It definitely does. They're always hyper. It's always just go, go, go. And it's great.
So I tell you, in the third inning, I thought the velocity improved. I thought there was a little extra, a little pop on the fastball. I heard that catcher's mitt popping a little bit more. So, yeah, seeing some of that energy, it's got to make you feel good in the mound.
Yeah, it does. The first two innings, I was just throwing it over, getting used to things. And the third inning, I started letting my arm go, and then it felt good, and I kept going.
Well, I tell you what's the plan for this summer? What are your goals? What are you trying to get accomplished up here?
My goals are to improve pitching, improve my changeup, which is my go-to pitch, and I've always wanted to, you know, gain more weight, keep playing baseball, get back into things before the college season.
Well, there you go, playing baseball. That's the only way it's going to happen, my man. So, well, excellent job.